Hey guys, so today I'm doing a really fun video. I'm going to be trying American candy or sweets, and I don't have that much, but I have some, which is a thought that counts. I have 5 items to do. It was because I was up in Belfast the other day and there was an American candy store, and I was like, oh my god, what a good video idea, because no one else in the world has ever done that. So I had to go, well, I went in and I had £10, and I was like, right, I'm only spending £10, because if I had spent any more, I would have ended up spending so much. And I had £10 to spend, so I bought 5 items, and I hope you like it. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to try is Fizz Whiz Super Loud Popping Candy, Popping Action, and this is just in cola flavour. Oh god, I'm only going to put a wee bit in. Do you just put it in your mouth, aye? I really like that. I like that. Right, what will I score them out of 5? I'd give this 5 out of 5 because I really liked it, to be honest. The next thing I'm going to try is these M&M's, and they are the peanut butter ones. And I like peanut butter and I like normal M&M's, so I think I should like these, okay. Oh god, I'm a bit scared to try them. They are really nice as well. they were really nice. Oh my god, that was so beautiful. Oh, them M&M's were really nice as well. And I'm going to give them 5 out of 5. But I like M&M's and I like peanut butter, so what was I going to eat? Else was I going to expect? Now I have these birthday cake M&M's. And a lot of people say these are absolutely disgusting, and I have absolutely no idea what to even expect whenever I try this. But after, like, seeing a lot of other people's videos, a lot of people say these are disgusting, so I'm just like, okay. I think they just taste like the plain M&M's, to be honest. There's even something in them. Let's see. These just taste like plain chocolate M&M's. Cool. These just taste like plain chocolate to me. I'm going to give them about a 3 out of 5 because I was expecting something better than just plain chocolate M&M's. But, you know, well. The next thing that I have to try is Jolly Ranchers Hard Candy. And I'm just oh my god, look at them. What should I try? Which flavour? Right, I'm gonna try the watermelon ones and the grape ones and the blue raspberry, and I'm gonna leave the green apple and the cherry ones. I'm not going to try them because it'll take too much time if I tried them all. This is the blue raspberry one now. Now I'm going to just try the... which one should I try first? I'll try the grape one. The grape one. Oh my god! That is so good. Oh my god. I feel like that tastes like something, but I don't know what. I don't know if I've ever tried something like that before. I don't think it tastes like grape, to be honest, but... And now just to try the watermelon. And I really like watermelon sweets. I think they're absolutely beautiful. So I hope this doesn't let me die. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is amazing. Oh my god. That is so nice. Oh my god. Really nice. That all three of them sweets that I tried were so nice. Oh my god, they were so beautiful. Overall, I'm gonna have to give them a 4 out of 5 because I like them. They just like ages date, and if you're in a rush or something, you're gonna be sucking that sweet for ages. Or like if you're going into school and you had a packet of them. One would last you all day. No, but overall I really like them. It just took ages to eat them. But I really did like them. Okay, so the fifth and final thing I have are these like Sir Bubblegum sweets. And I got them in like the American candy store. The next thing I have to show you or both eat or try are these bubblegum pink and blue little, they're apparently really sour. I don't even know if these are American, but I got them in the American candy shop, so I think that counts, to be honest. I'm so scared about trying these, like I am so scared, because I'm good with sour things, but these look mingin, like I mean they look sour. I'm gonna go for it. that. Oh my holy god. That is so... that was so... Oh, sir. That is the sir sweet ever. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so sir. But I have to fight that. I don't even know what to think. It was nice, it was just really, really sour to be honest. Oh, no way. Hello? My tongue is so sore now, it's like burning. Don't try these sweets, maybe don't. I actually did really like it, but. Okay, so I'll see you later, guys. Check out all my social media links, which will be about in the description, and I will have had them across the screen during the video. make sure you check them out. Go follow me and all of them and say hey. Oh my god, that's so cringy. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later. Bye.